Visit MLB.com/podcast to stay updated on everything happening in baseball.
Coming up through the system, you've got a guy like Luis Urias who's kind of knocking on the door at second base. He doesn't really project as an opening day candidate, but he'll probably, I would guess, make his debut this season. Fernando Tatis Jr. at shortstop. They feel very confident in what they have in their infield, which is the first time they could say that in a while, that the future of the Padres infield looks pretty bright, and it looks pretty solidified.